Hot Rod Fuel Hose. I had never heard of the company until a couple of months ago. I was originally going to use Earl's UltraPro Dash 6 on my project, and then it was abruptly discontinued last year. Had to return the hose-specific fittings that I had and come up with a completely different system. And so I settled on this. This company's out of Canada. I'd never seen it in person before, but decided to give them a shot. And I'm pretty pleased with it. The fittings, I chose black. They come in a whole bunch of different colors. They're embossed with the Hot Rod Fuel Hose logo. You can always clock it to the back if you don't want to see that. Inside the fitting is an aluminum ferrule or olive, and that gets compressed around this, which is the PTFE Teflon liner that's inside the hose. This is a fitting that I had to cut off, and you can actually see here, if you look close, the marks from the stainless fibers. That was part of the reason I had to cut this hose apart. I didn't trim it back far enough, and the fibers were actually getting caught in the threads, and I just could not assemble the hose correctly. So I'll have to take that apart, and you can buy replacement olives, so it's not that big of a deal. But you can really get an idea of how thick this liner is. It's pretty solid stuff. It does kink if you bend it too far. The stainless around that keeps that from happening, but this is not as flexible as some of the lighter weight racing hoses that you can find out there. And this is just a traditional PTFE lined, stainless braided nylon weave hose. And I found that the nylon weave on these is a little difficult to deal with. When you're pulling your tape off, you got to be careful not to unravel the end of it, or you will end up with that sticking out of the base of your fitting. But if you just take your time and tack up the edge of your tape with a little bit of dust, it works great. And I'll probably do a couple more videos on this stuff, including how I'm cutting my lines and how I'm assembling my lines. There's a lot of those videos out there, but I've only seen a couple for Hot Rod Fuel Hose, so I thought it would be worth adding another review. If this is something that helped you guys out, let me know. We'll see you next time.